movie star, or private eye.
This is Mr. Webb Wilder.
Instead of a typical music video, rocker Webb Wilder made a short film that features music from his current album, Doodad. Then Webb Wilder is not your typical guy.
The success from this latest project makes me feel like a burning god of love.
Wilder is pure camp. So is his film called Horror Hayride, in which he plays a private eye. Webb is proud of this hillbilly noir film, especially a song that pays tribute to his idol, the king, Elvis Presley.
And if you don't think Elvis was the king, baby, I feel sorry for you.
There were some people detracting from Elvis's legacy and legend, saying maybe he wasn't the king of rock and roll, or this was unjust or whatever, and I just thought it was high time somebody said, if you don't think he's number one, you're full of number two.
Because if you don't think he was number one, you're full of number two.
Wilder, who calls his southern rockabilly music swampadelic, says Tommy Smothers and Roy Rogers are among the role models he's picked up a tip or two from over the years.
From the loving public, I've learned that what they want is for the electrifying artists that they support to sing in a manly voice like Johnny Cash, Sleepy LaBeef, or even the Psychedelic Furs. But more important, I've learned from Alfred E. Newman not to worry.
This offbeat musician, who admits that it's not easy having so much talent, hopes that his music catches on in a big way, and he's determined to keep trying till it does.
The only way they'll ever take my guitar away is to pry it from my cold, dead fingers.
I am way into Webb Wilder.
He's great.
His collection of short films is out on video under the title Webb Wilder's Corn Flicks. It includes Private Eye, Aunt Hallie, and of course the classic horror Hayride.
Oh, of course.